Western Australia's Premier Mark McGowan has told a Sydney court Sky News commentators defending Queensland mining magnate Clive Palmer's rights made him sick. The Premier has finished giving evidence in the defamation proceedings and will head back to Western Australia and into quarantine. Senior reporter Caroline Marcus has this report.